In Florida, no one seriously pursues public office without coming to see Danny Gaquan.
He's very focused on making sure we have good government. He's making sure that people that are going to make sure everybody has the chance to live the dream of this country. They have the chance to do that in this country. So he's always trying to make sure the right people get elected.
He uses his seat at the table to advocate for others who are small business leaders, struggling to make it, struggling to get bigger, and helping to advocate for policies that make their paths easier.
When we need some help, everybody just says, oh, call Danny. Danny will help you. So he's been very kind to Ocala and Marion County.
He has extreme influence that he is able to make things happen, not just the county, but for our state and for our nation as well.
I've watched him take over struggling things and turn them into successes. Where others would run away, he runs forward.
He's been great for Ocala. He's been great for the state. He's been an unbelievable supporter of business all across the state.